the reason for that, and what should the council be looking at for the future FOIA?
Who are we talking to?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I'll ensure that was direct.
Well, there are special rules and regulations and laws regarding the FOIA records. So in order to follow the process and follow those rules, laws, regulations, requirements of notice, making sure that we're not giving out things that we shouldn't give out, cannot give out, cannot disclose, we go through the FOIA process.
So basically, what you're saying, what do you consider that I can't FOIA, even though it says in the chart?
I haven't seen your FOIA yet, so I can't help you respond.
Not my FOIA.
Every FOIA is different, Councilman.
So I can.
Depending on what you ask.
What I'm saying is, just like I told you, so if I, a FOIA as a councilman, then I can't do nothing with it, but if I file a FOIA as a civilian, I can post it all over the place. Because it's just like the news, if they FOIA something, and they can get with us what we were talking about, and you know it, because I told you that, now what do we do? So you're telling me, because I'm a councilman, I can't have it, but a news guy can come in here and FOIA, and he can have it?
I didn't say a news person can have it either.
Oh, he can, but how do you think they get all this information?
I don't know, I mean.
They can FOIA positions, but not necessarily people.
But you're still telling this council that our rights in that charter, you're willing not to go by the charter. And this is your decision, is it made by our city attorney?
On the advisement of the Labor Council.
Of who?
Of Labor Council.
Which is?
Mr. Clark.
So you're telling me, Mr. Clark said, you can violate, I beg your pardon?
Employees have rights too, with regards to their personal information.
So this council, you're just telling, make sure everybody on this council knows, that if they want something, they should FOIA.
You're taking our conversation out of context, sir, you really are.
No, because you, basically, if I ask you for one thing, next thing you know, you'll be telling me another.
With regards to an employment file, we need to go through the FOIA process.
Okay. We'll go through the FOIA.
Go through the FOIA process.
I'm a little confused here, I didn't hear the conversation last week, so, was it just unpaid, or is it on somebody's file?
It's a FOIA file.
Mr. Dickerson, Mr. Chairman, Sheila's correct, she did contact Mr. Clark, she contacted my office as well, and that was a determination, I was nothing to keep anything from you, Councilman, it was just, nobody can, we're not, we have a duty to protect the employees and their personnel files. I can't even go and look through their personnel files without a reason.
You're not counseling.
But we disagree, we respectfully disagree that a council person can't go fumble and flow through somebody's personnel file. Now, if you FOIA it, you'll get everything in accordance with the state law under FOIA, if the information will be redacted, personal information and things like that, you'll get what any person outside or inside the council would get on a FOIA.
Okay.
Where we would keep anything from you, we would just keep, there's certain things the employee has a right to privacy on, HIPAA rules and this and that. I can't, in good conscience, let anybody go through an employee's personnel file. There's medical information in it, there's other information in there that, you know, nobody's eyes should see that except the employee and the HR director. And then whatever is FOIA-able, you'll get if that's what, the way you choose.
Councilor, did you have something?
No, I was good, I was confused too, because I don't know that we were privy to the conversation.
You were not, it was a full conversation with the councilman.
So I'm not sure what we're asking for.
Right.
Would expect access to what we should have access to, but nothing in violation of state law or employee rights or HIPAA, so there's got to be a medium there, but if I don't know what the actual request was, it's hard to make a comment.
Yeah, the best way to do it is probably to FOIA as a civilian, because then you have to get more power, you can do it other way, so that's fine.
All right, is there any other businesses council would like to take up tonight? All right, thank you.
Yeah, I wanted to add that, we were having a conversation about a tour at the animal shelter, and I know.
I'll get back to you guys tomorrow.
Okay, Friday morning is good for us?
I don't want to tell you right now, because there's some other people.
Because we wanted to let anybody else on council attend as well. We just wanted to say the new.
Yeah, well, I'm just going to come out of the house.
Yeah, that might work.
All right, thank you, everyone.